An original vintage poster for the Allman Brothers. We have linen-backed and restored this poster. I want to show you how we did that. It starts by stretching the canvas. This is a poster for the Allman Brothers, which I am linen backing right now. I've already put the wheat paste on it. I forgot to show it to you. This is a small glossy poster from the 1970s. I always get a little nervous when I linen back glossy posters because they don't all linen back well. Sometimes their surfaces are very, very sensitive. But I'm concerned about air pockets forming beneath the surface. Air pockets are common with glossy posters because oftentimes the gloss finish or the plate finish doesn't allow for absorption of the wheat paste. So the microscopic bubbles that are in the wheat paste collect to form one big bubble. And that only happens after the wheat paste has set. So it's hard to avoid them.
I'll put one more shower of water over it to make sure it's good and saturated. Now we're going to flip it, keeping my fingers crossed, but not really, because I have to handle the poster. Keep your fingers crossed. So far, so good. In fact, after the 1960s, posters get increasingly glossy all around, not just band posters, but movie posters and advertising. Printing techniques don't really improve. It's more about using fancy papers. The notion that you will create an effect. These inks seem to be pretty stable. I don't see any problems from the roll. Sometimes rollers can make the ink come off on a glossy poster. So that's what I'm watching out for. I'm watching out for a sensitive face of the poster. Okay, this poster is linen back, and we've got to let it dry for a while, for a few days, as a matter of fact. But before we let it dry for a while, I've got to mount more posters on this screen. The screen c'est fini.
Now I can put it out in the hall and let it dry for a few days. Before we commence with the restoration of the Allman Brothers Band, commence. Dirty color for there.
Where is it?
What, you want this circus poster?
Yeah.
Now?
Let it go, let it go, let it go.
Hold on. Morning. Come in. You here for the heater?
When it come back, what I plan to do is to raise the pressure in the building to see if it's gonna push everything up. If it didn't, I know it's low pressure.
Okay.
So, but you used to be getting heat, how come now?
I used to get heat really well the last 6 years. Really well. I mean, you know. I could move my family in here.
So, how long can I get in motion?
Appreciate your coming. A new face. Original vintage poster for the Allman Brothers from the 1970s, restored and linen-backed by Poster Fix, where we bring your vintage posters back to life.